Have fun.
I will.
Our bags just sat for about 20 hours in the Singapore airport, so we hope they're gonna arrive. We got all the bags.
We are officially in Melbourne, Australia. Charlotte.
Yep.
What are you doing over there?
I'm driving, Josh.
I haven't been in America in 3 months. It's nice to see some 7-Eleven action.
Charlotte, why do we have energy drinks?
Because we are really, 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 really tired. Our travel to here started 4 days ago.
Yep, I'm trying to stay awake.
First Australian laundry, because we haven't done laundry for a couple weeks.
First night in the Grampians. Nice little barbecue.
Damn, good first meal.
We're in the Grampians!
The Grampians! Yeah, look at these swoops.
Project Movie 7.
Yeah, we're professionals, we use GoPros.
It felt really good to boulder today and to think about like all the days we have ahead of us to boulder and work on projects and check out new areas. It's kind of like mind-blowing. I don't know if I've ever spent a month and a half in one climbing destination, and that's what we're about to do here. I'm sure at the end we'll say, oh man, that flew by, but right as of right now it feels like it's endless.
Wanted to get a vibe, a feel of the place, so we decided not to go to like the big projects, but more to like go a sector with nice intermediate.
Come on.
Just spend the day in Climber's Paradise. Yep. Well, lucky.
There's no kangaroos yet, but the second I see a kangaroo, I might cry. I'm gonna be so excited to see a kangaroo.
That's the first kangaroo.
God, can I just go out there and hold him?
Hey, little guy.